Well, this is a great opportunity for Robert Lambert, Kel.
Yeah, Robert's been a little up and down so far this season. He rode well for Great Britain, of course, last weekend in Manchester in the Speedway of Nations qualifying two. He's into his first lap, running very wide there. It'll be interesting to see if that works out for him. Got a good time earlier on. He's running wide also in the bottom turn. Oh, that's killed his speed there, no doubt about that. That's a slow time, that's a shame. A bit of inexperience shown there. All the fast times have been when they hug the inside. He now swaps to the inside now. And let's see if he responds. He should go a little bit quicker. Yes, he does. 3/10 quicker. Wow. Good effort from Robert Lambert. Fantastic stuff. And Lambert responding after that mistake, recovering and putting himself right in the thick of the action here, Lambert. Great opportunity for the youngster. Good to see him on the big stage.
Very consistent now. Last night for Kingsland and Bellevue, they were beaten there, but Lambert got double figures, and then it was a mad rush to get here to Warsaw, and he's got 13.4, so 13.3 in lap two is Robert Lambert's quickest time, and he goes fourth.
Just wonder whether if he had hugged the inside on the first lap, he might have even gone better, but fourth in his first attempt is a very good effort indeed, so yeah. Now, all of a sudden, it's coming to the conclusion. Only one more rider to go.